The only real evidence the prosecutors have is the evidence the defendants gave them. Hours of graphic videotape confessions.
What is particularly disturbing about this case, and about so many other cases like it, is that once that confession is taken, and once that confession is in the air, it corrupts everything else. And confessions will trump DNA. Confessions will change witnesses' testimony. Confessions are irresistibly persuasive, and almost the effects can't be reversed.